The Blue Tee Award is given annually in recognition of support of the university and its alumni association. And golfer Phil Mickelson will be the first to tell you that Tom Schuster is a great choice. One needs a corral and a trusty sidekick to round up all that Tom has been involved with on Bancroft Street. Tom Schnell and the late George Pickett's friend is a past member of the Alumni Association's Board of Trustees, has served on five different committees for the association, and has volunteered at Art in the Mall for nearly a quarter of a century. Cindy Fitzgerald's dad also chaired the ad hoc committee that evaluated whether the Alumni Association should continue with or eliminate membership dues. Tom is past president of the Downtown Coaches Association, which annually raises tens of thousands of dollars for the athletic department. In 2007, the 1985 Adult Liberal Studies graduate won University College's Distinguished Service Award for his work on behalf of the college. And while he gives unselfishly of his time and talent, Tom readily shares of his treasure as well. Tom and his wife of 52 years, Marilyn, are benefactors of the university. They're members of the President's Club and the Heritage Oak Society, the latter in recognition of a planned gift that will provide support to generations of future Rockets. Tom has financially supported many areas across campus, including University College. His love for athletics can be found inside Savage Arena and the Larimer Athletic Complex, where his gifts aided in their renovation. And when you visit the Kester Alumni Pavilion, you'll be able to rest comfortably on Tom and Marilyn's bench. The Alumni Association's 2019 Blue Tee Award recipient has been passionate about the University of Toledo even before 1965, when he earned an associate's degree in industrial technology. A lifelong Toledoan who grew up in Point Place and went to White High School, Tom played hockey locally, and the chance to attend his hometown university and skate for the Rockets was too much to pass up. His favorite student moment came in 1966 when the Rockets won the Midwest Hockey League crown with a record of 20-1, including victories over Ohio State, Notre Dame, Miami, Illinois, Western Michigan, and the one that still makes him the happiest, Bowling Green. He was named top defenseman that year. Tom retired from Daimler Chrysler in 2001, 35 years after beginning as supervisor of data processing for Kaiser Jeep. His most visible boss was Lee Iacocca. Tom advanced to become senior manager in charge of IT computer operations for 27 plants in the United States and 5 in Canada, while overseeing 175 employees. In 2010, he was named as University College's Outstanding Alumni Award recipient for his career accomplishments. Tom is an avid outdoorsman and past state chair of the Rocky Mountain Elk Foundation. Tom's love for the university is exceeded only by his love for Marilyn and their family. Their three kids are Greg, Mike, and Cindy, children that Marilyn took care of while Tom worked during the day and took classes part-time at night for 4 years. The family has grown to include Mike's wife, Kelly. Both are Toledo alums and life members of the Alumni Association, as well as Cindy's husband, Matt. Tom and Marilyn have 5 grandchildren, Bridget, Allie, a high schooler Tom would love to see play basketball for the Rockets someday, Emma, Megan, and Logan, who has followed in his grandpa's footsteps as a hockey-playing defenseman. They're very proud of their grandfather, and so is the Alumni Association. For his passionate support of the university, Tom Schuster is our 2019 Blue Tee Award recipient.